Sen. John McCain to return to Senate next week. Sen. John McCain, R. Arizona, is expected to return to Washington, D.C. next week, after he was diagnosed in late July with brain cancer, according to a statement from his office. Senator McCain will return to the U.S. Senate next week as Congress begins a new legislative session and looks forward to continuing his work for the people of Arizona and the nation, the statement said Wednesday. McCain was diagnosed following a procedure to remove a blood clot. He underwent his first round of chemotherapy and radiation 2 weeks ago, according to a tweet from his daughter, Megan McCain. His resilience strength is incredible. Fight goes on, here's to small wins, she posted. The 80-year-old senator faces a busy return to Congress following the August recess. The Senate's fall agenda is packed. Among the items on the list, Congress must pass a new government funding bill by September 30 to prevent an October 1 shutdown. Based on the materials of the site,